नमस्ते, हमेशा खुश रहो बिटिया। माय नेम इज रेवियन मनीषा सिंह। टुडे आई एम टीचिंग यू फाइनेंशियल एनालिसिस इन सब्जेक्ट फूड प्रोजेक्ट प्लानिंग एंड एंटरप्रेन्योरशिप। डिसिप्लिन इज फूड एंड बायोटेक्नोलॉजी। नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट द टॉपिक, व्हाट इज फाइनेंशियल एनालिसिस। फाइनेंशियल एनालिसिस इज द प्रोसेस ऑफ इवैल्यूएटिंग फाइनेंशियल एंड अदर इंफॉर्मेशन फॉर डिसीजन मेकिंग। अ सिक्स स्टेप इज सजेस्टेड फॉर सिस्टमैटिक फाइनेंशियल एनालिसिस। Six steps process is identify purpose of financial analysis. We have to determine what is the need or why we are identifying the financial analysis. Then corporate overview, financial analysis techniques, detailed accounting analysis, comprehensive analysis and decision or recommendation. Corporate overview, industry analysis, key economic characteristics, historical context, profit drivers, business risks, and firms' business strategies, competitive strategy given the industry characteristics. Industry analysis is competition, growth rates, concentration ratios, degree of product differentiation, economies of scale, and relative fixed and variable costs, substitute products, then legal barriers, patents and copyrights, licensing regulation, bargaining power of buyers and suppliers, and price sensitivity. Then capital markets. Primary equity is initial public offering, and primary debt is bank loan, initial debt, and security offering. Secondary equity is buying and selling of stocks on securities markets, and secondary debt is buying and selling on secondary debt market. Then credit decisions. Commercial banks provide short-term commercial loans, and the major concern will the company pay interest and principal when due, and loan terms is interest rate and collateral debt covenants. Equity investment decisions. Public securities trade on formal market exchanges. These are secondary markets. Buying and selling are now relatively cheap transactions. Mutual funds are a useful alternatives to individual securities. Stock investing has high short-term risks. Goals of financial accounting in a market economy. Capture business economics of the firm. Example is relationship to industry, competitive strategy, business model. How does firm create value? Reduce management discretion on financial reporting. What is reality versus misleading information? Analysts sort this out. Note, management incentives for earnings management. Accounting regulators are the Securities and Exchange Commissions, regulates securities markets and financial reporting. And Financial Accounting Standard Boards promulgates GAAP, and International Accounting Standards Board issuing international financial reporting standards. Beta analysis, beta comes directly from the slope of the market model. Beta measures the relationship between the price movements of the individual stock to the market averages. Beta is a measure of systematic risk, where a beta is equal to 1, stock should move with the market, and if beta is greater than 1, stock has greater market risk. Economic behavior. First is rationality. Assume bounded rationality. People are intendedly rational but limited. Self-interest behavior, that is obedience, simple self-interest. Opportunism, that is self-interest with guile, that is willing to violate normal ethical boundaries for personal benefit. Hope you all are satisfied with this session. This session is powered by Digital Version 2.0 Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University, Jaipur. If you have any query, please mention it in a comment box. I will resolve them whenever we have a live session. Thank you so much for watching this.